Hello guys, it's Pulkit Balotia and in this video, I'll give you the solution for the common and the major problem for all of the Android users. Imagine that you are watching a YouTube video for you are waiting for and suddenly you get a WhatsApp message or Facebook message or something else. And you go to reply that message, but when you come back, you saw that the video was stopped. So in this video, I'll give you the trick that how you can solve this problem. You can type as well as watch your videos and you can do multitasking on your Android while watching the videos. So let's get started.
You are watching Die Hard Geek PB.
Everything changes.
First of all, what you need to do is just open up your Play Store. Under Play Store, you have to search for an application called FlyTube. So open up the Play Store and go to the search column, type the FlyTube and hit enter. The first application you see, you just have to install that application. So click on install. Accept this and let it be installed. After installation, you just have to open it from there or you can open it from your app drawer. So open this application. Now it is just like the YouTube, just there are some advertisements and else. Now choose the video you want to watch. I'll watch the first one. So open it up with the FlyTube itself. Now you can see that the video is started in a very less size window. And now this you can go back and whenever you get any kind of message, you can reply that message. So let me show you to reply in the WhatsApp. So just go, let me go to the WhatsApp. So I am here in the WhatsApp. As you can see, the video is still running and you can drag this if you want. So now let's reply the first chat. So by this way, you can do this and you can use this application for doing the multitasking. That's it for this video. If you like the video, give it a big thumbs up and click on the red subscribe button to see the more videos. Till then, take care and I'll see you in the next one.